more fixes.
Damn, I lost him.
Shit, these guys just don't know when to quit.
Send
Hang
it.
On, Trevor!
Looks like we're clear. I don't know what to expect when I open that trunk. Fruwer was a mess.
Somebody help me!
Aiden ran into it recently, said he was homeless. Doped up on something barely coherent. Hell, Fruwer probably
Get
still
me
blames
out.
Me for all his
Get
problems.
Get me out!
He'd really zap me,
says the lunatic with the tire iron.
I'm not a lunatic.
So you gonna tell me what you did to piss off the fixers?
Me? This is on you. I'm still running from your mess. I have been ever since you and Rose decided to blow whistles at Bloom. I had a good life, Ray.
You sure fooled me. We had to walk around on eggshells because you were such a head case.
Well, Rose is dead now, and your little tantrum in 2003. How many people died? Yeah. And I'm the head case.
You little shit.
I'm sorry, I didn't... You know what? Thanks for the rescue. But I need to go.
11. 11 people died. Lindsay Garcia. Jeremy Connors. You want more? Because I can list them all for you. If you run, Bloom will find you. I know, because I'm the one who wrote the goddamn code that'll help him to do it. Now, I can get you out. But I need to hit Bloom again. Find out what the hell they know. You can stay in my place. Just don't touch my stuff, don't monkey with my system, and don't make any noise.
Yeah. I'll try to control myself.
And most importantly, do not touch any of my beer.
I don't drink.
Of course you don't. Shit. Wasn't planning on sticking around. I need to make a call.
Detective Billings speaking.
Sheila.
Mystery man, is that you? I assumed you were dead.
Did you miss me?
Nope. I love the growing tower of crime reports on my desk. Please, tell me that's why you called.
Well, I'm running low on cash and supplies.
Well, there's plenty to do. Every gangbanger, goon, and gorilla's out there fighting for a piece of the cake now that Lecky Quinn and Iraq are dead. And I'm running out of people to trust within the department.
Just point me in the right direction and I'll do the dirty work.
For a fee.
Taxpayer money, keeping the thugs off the streets. Ain't it beautiful when the system works, sweetheart?
You are bad. Hold on, I'll send you what I've got.
Let me check my map.
I've marked one of the groups for you. The Chicago South Club, now spearheaded by Quinn's baby boy. Some of these will be one-time targets of opportunity, and some of them will be done to send a message. Hit those once a day, so they know we're watching. Just remember, if you get caught...
Never heard of you.
Good. Give me a call before you go in.
Sheila, I'm at the spawn. I'm about to head in.
All right, watch yourself in there. These guys are connected. If they weren't, you know I'd have them behind bars already. Somebody's keeping my hands tied, which means they've got friends in high places. Which means...
they got the best gear money can buy. I'm counting on that.
Don't get too cocky. I'm sending you all the information I've collected on them so you know just what you're getting into.
Thank you, Detective.
done.
Sheila, I got her done.
Touch, mystery man. I've sent your payment, and like I've said, there's still plenty to do with your game.
I'll let you know.